Hey everybody, welcome back to Johnson & Gaming. This is Darksiders, the first game, and we are going to be doing part two today. So right now, we need to go collect 500 souls for Volgrim to help us. So how do we do that? Oh, we kill things. That's how we do that. So Horde Seeds, so Demon Trinkets can be seen throughout the map. Okay. So as we can see the map here... Why are you not letting me zoom? Okay, you know what? Okay, so you can see... I honestly wish I could. But you can see where there's little trinkets and treasures on the map. I'll figure out how to zoom later. I promise, goodness, I will. Alright, so... something up there, but I can't quite reach it yet, so. I do see some. Oh. You got lucky. There we go. Look at all those souls. There's another one up there. I forget how to get up there. Okay, so if we keep going, go right. There should be something over there for us. Oh dear. Okay, so standing like that will block things. Took his legs, then chopped him. Alright, let's go get this one over here. Was it over here? Yeah, we're going the right way. Oh, that's a health one. I don't need that. Not excited for nothing. All right, let us continue. Thank you, kind sir. Uh-oh. There's a big one. What do you do? Man, you were just about as stubborn. Thank you. Oh, we're at 416. Okay. Let's explore in here. And what do you know? Alright. Mission accomplished. Let's give it. Ooh, get out of the way.
What? How did you get. The Hand of Souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Har har.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer.
Well, that's not good.
Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
All right, you know, I'm going to take a quick break here, and I'll be right back. Okay, I am back, ladies and gentlemen. So now we have the Earth Caller, which is a masterfully carved horn, whose call awakens the ancient gates. So we're going to press R2 to activate it, and so on and so forth. So yeah, so now we have that. So now those big old things that were blocking our way are no longer an issue. And so we're going to actually go ahead and get that done. Let's go. Wait, I have to add it to my inventory. Okay. I didn't mean to do it twice. And I think you can use that horn as a weapon too.
The horn call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
Freedom isn't free. Alright, so we helped him out.
The gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Alright, let's see. Let's do some exploring. Oh, okay. I'm gonna check this way out first. Shouldn't went the other way, but oh well. All right, so now we are exploring the world a little bit more. We are going to see what lies ahead. So let's check this out. Oh. What? That did absolutely nothing? Oh, I tried to dodge. There you go. What? Wait. I will take those souls, sir. Oh, hello. What's up? There we go. Can't get that quite yet. I need an upgrade that will allow me to reach that. Hey, what's up? Ow. That's done. Let's go ahead and climb up here. Really can't wait till I upgrade so I can buy some more combos. Alright. Full health. Let's continue. Thank you. floating there, but all right. Oh. Okay, I'll fight you. Got you in there, bro. There we go. Excellent. All right, let's continue. Thought someone was coming for me.
Drumheim Ghoul Stragador.
Non Straga Sindora.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
All right, time for a fight. There's four fights. Yeah, so as you fight, there's certain upgrades that happen just as you continue to use your weapon. Yoink! Oh, I accidentally was trying. My bad. Okay, Joker. What the? Oh.
Just water.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer. He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
But
where
why?
Can I find these guardians?
That's a question.
Seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistering burno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
So picky. All right, so, yep, that's our mission right now, so we will go take care of that. Now we have this. You just jump, and on the double, you double jump, and you hold it on the last time, and it activates as, like, you know, you can glide through, get to specific areas. Uh-oh. Okay, that didn't work. I didn't know if you could just jump on it and activate it or whatever. There you go. Yeah, you gotta be activating it to get the base. No, other way, you fool. Nothing over here for me? Okay, that's fine. Oh. Okay, whatever. Yeah, so this, you're going to be using that a lot, so just be prepared. If you play this game, you will be using that power-up a lot, so be used to it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Jumped the wrong way. Watch out for these things. Couldn't see it for a second.
Can't use that quite yet.
Oh! Oh, good job! I honestly don't know if I'm supposed to be going this way. I don't think so. But we're gonna find out what happens. And that is not an infinite glide. I think it does cancel out if you hold it for too long. Oh, okay. This was the right way to go. All right, nothing. Volgrim!
Possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Alright, so now we can teleport, which is really handy in this game because, I mean, there's just so many areas that you can go through and it's just like, oh my gosh, like, there's just
nice.
Let me see here. There's nothing I can really buy, to be quite frankly honest.
Please.
Yeah, I need a lot more souls to really be able to do everything here. Let me see. Oh, I can do Meteor Strike. So ability to perform in for a dash or a power strike.
Nice sword.
What do I want?
Please take your time.
Oh, I will.
As wise as you are powerful.
There we go. Alright, so now...
Samael has returned you in one piece. He must help you.
Oh, Jesus! There we go. I see an artifact. Oh. Get out of here, I'm sick of you. Maybe they're you. Alright, so we got one. Let's do some exploring here. Let's see if we can go ahead and get all the artifacts from out here in this area. I think that might have been the only one, but I don't know. Oh, that's where we came. Okay, we're good there. Yay! More bad guys. time out. I need to go talk to Volga. Time out. There we go. So, yeah, so when you get artifacts and trade them, you get, goodies. So, let's look into some more. Okay, let me see. Uppercut slash 180 harpoon tackle. Alright, so we got some. Wait, do I have to equip those? No, I think I'm good. Seriously? There we go. Let's try to get out of here. Yeah, because you can fight bad guys for an eternity over there, so. Don't get too distracted with it. Sorry. I will gladly take your content, sir.
have come for the Destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
All right, so now we're going to help him out. We're going to destroy some baddies.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Yep, so we're gonna, it's kind of like a gauntlet of things, and we got to kill a whole bunch of bad guys and help free the what's-his-face. So yeah, each one of these have a certain stipulation to them, so it will test your...
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you.
Alright, that's one. My controller's about to die. I didn't try to kill you. That counts for one. There we go. Yeah, and that's how each one of them is going to be. There's going to be, like I said, a certain... Can I? Oh, yeah, I forgot I have to physically kill the gate. So, let's get these orbs. And we'll go to the next one. I just wish he ran a little bit faster. I mean, I get he's a tank and he's a big old dude, but still. You slow walk. Alright, let's see what this one is. Let's see. So the glory and so small, okay, larger. Kill thing only. Okay, so we just gotta use the insta kill. I think these are insta kill, so let's try. Over here. Like, he's still burning over here? What are you doing? Oh, I thought I killed him by accident. Thank you. What was that? Get us some health, please. Alright, so that's two done, but we are actually going to go ahead and call it a part here, ladies and gentlemen. I am going to go ahead and call it quits. It is 33 minutes in for this part, but thank you for joining me today. This has been AJ with Johnson Gaming. Stay tuned for part 3 of Darksiders, which will be coming soon. Y'all take care.